Hi, I'm Joanne. I'll show you today how we can create some good beats with Fragment Reality. I'm just going to start a brand new session and take a look around here to let the app find somewhere for me to drop some drums. All right, so I can pick the drums from the instrument picker, and then 120 beats per minute, or we can tap to set the tempo. That sounds good to start us off. Place one there and turn it right on. So once we have it placed there, we can change the sound. Simple change like that makes a much more interesting beat. Something I like to do is drop another one of those drum pyramids down. Same tempo. It's somewhere near. Alright. Before turning this one on, I'll set up a few different sounds in there. So the hi-hat complements the other notes nice. I'm just going to turn them all on. Wait till I feel that moment when I'm gonna start this one playing, and cool, right? We can jazz this up a little bit. We can subdivide one of these beats down, break it down into smaller beats. By default, it's just the same as it was, so it keeps a smooth sound while you play. Switch some of those though. Nah. Change that again. There. That sounds cool. And we can also pick some other instruments to throw in there for.
Nah, that's nice.
It's kind of fun.
Alright, yeah.
I like putting one of these in to get a vibe. Throw in here. Just like that. Plays at the same tempo, so it just kind of matches in the, as another.